So, how are your impressions from the first day of our conference?
Well, I was truly impressed how many young people are entering biology and studying that really a fascinating subject. So, you know, one thing one has to say about research is almost an art, because we're discovering things which is unknown, and there's a lot of passion and imagination that needs to be put in to understand how biological system works. So I was really truly fascinated by so many young people around. It is not very frequent on the meetings. Usually professors travel, right? The students stay home doing experiments, but today it was just opposite, and it was wonderful.
What do you like most in your science?
Vision. I think I was very clear on that. I think vision is fascinating because it's one of the branches of neuroscience that advance on the level that is suitable for me to look into more on the chemistry of the events, on the chemistry of things that happen in our body. All of it is chemistry. So science in other area of neuroscience is still very much on the beginning, as I showed you today, where our vision entered the molecular understanding. That's where many of the discipline of psychiatry, for example, is with schizophrenia and all of this. And eventually will become more molecular. And so I think that's what was fascinating for a chemist in heart to see that. And to work on that.
And how your adventure with science started?
I started. This has to be the truth or just...
It don't have to be a truth.
Okay, then I will tell the truth and I will come clean today. So I was okay student, but not very, very good student. And I met my now current wife and my girlfriend at that time, and she was a very, very good student. And that was the only thing I could do, is to study, to improve. And then I started and didn't finish yet. That's a real story.
And what are your plans for now? So.
Well, we would like to really bring end to those three major blinding diseases, and to apply this systems pharmacology, to use all of the neuroscience, what I have shown you today, all of these methodologies for one purpose, is to end human suffering from the blindness. And I think it is achievable still in my lifetime to make a major advance. You never finish, but at least you make advances that the younger generation like yourself can take it and move to yet another level.
Okay. Thank you very much for the talk.